with that being said, let's get into the episode.
Let's go.
Aki's gonna have a breakthrough. Like, just breakthrough his mentality. Since he's traumatized right now.
That's the last thing, right? Okay.
I mean, he can't just die right here. I don't think.
But maybe he did, because.
He took you out
of say he could change it. He could just see it. Yeah. Which is so lame. For him.
Your bones? That's the first thing you think of.
I've seen this before, like, this exact scene, just not POV.
The little shaky cans to show his POV. He's so
He's so sharp.
He's become helplessly addicted.
Yeah.
He's been addicted to this.
Kept smoking ever since.
At least something they could relate to.
That's how it happened to me, too. I was always, like, you know, looking
for it. So I say nothing, but.
We should take it back.
Stop her.
Why the heck do you smoke? It smells terrible.
The way she's saying it, he's still on the other side of the table.
Loaf? Loaf?
I was making a reference to her chasing after him and Denji. Cradle robbers.
And then when it becomes older,
it could get
at the time,
it was like a birthday season.
Oh,
like,
time passed.
This music, babe.
What's your what?
Oh, this hurts.
What's wrong with this?
What the fuck?
What was wrong with it?
What?
Oh, he fucked that thing up.
Oh, no.
Yeah, it is a good
thing. What
did you do? Oh, see, that's a spider girl, and this is the other girl. I got that.
This thing is so good.
I got it the worst way possible.
Or did it?
I still got more hands,
is it
bro.
Is a cigarette?
No. It's a cigarette.
No, bro.
No way. The ghost.
Is it trying to
the ghost still has
a. This devil still has a shit.
Yeah, maybe that's why.
Something like
you said.
Yeah, there's something in the head.
Same one.
You think?
It's bro. The cigarette.
Yes.
No. It is. Oh my gosh, that is so freaking.
Oh, someone to help me.
That image is
by so, far the most impactful death we've ever seen.
He will destroy this
oh, no.
by smoking.
Easy, easy revenge.
Yes, sir.
What is that supposed
no,
to mean?
Right?
She's a fucking G, bro.
Oh my days.
But how come?
Easy revenge.
We were wondering if
this is one of my favorite tracks in Chase of Mike. It's this eerie sort of sound where you know emotions are about to take place.
So as long as you're not afraid of it.
Wow. He understands it so much better.
Wow. Yeah, you're right.
Wow. Its flowers are pretty.
Damn, that's so freaking dope.
Let's go, Aki. Get your revenge, man.
Goosebumps.
Let's go.
The goosebumps.
He's supposed to die.
Yeah, you gotta all right. go.
I think that I liked it more.
On,
the
yeah, yeah, they get crushed. Yeah. Ha! Something I saw. Lord.
Easy revenge, my guy. Easy nice. Revenge. Let's go.
Damn, you lost a whole fingernail.
Don't kill.
Oh, yeah.
Oh.
You already got rolled.
Down.
Kobeni.
Damn, son. She pulled up. She's like, revenge.
She's so real.
Damn, she snuck up on her ass.
Damn, that's
crazy. She ninja'd the fuck out of you.
I just realized Aki's wearing Converse. That didn't seem like a good battle-ready shoe.
Yeah, that's a good point. You've changed a lot.
I care about my brother. I don't want to strip.
I just noticed like
this is a
dynamic duo.
This is they're gonna end after story there.
Like,
so much
casual.
Oh,
get up.
You want some? Don't kill yourself before
so
you
I'm
get
glad
the
there's a coward
you
can stay behind with the rest of the beats.
You forgot. Yo, I ain't letting power anywhere near my beat.
I thought it was just in the basement.
That's a lot of zombies. I wouldn't.
They infected the entire thing. Walking dead.
She's about to do something stupid.
She's home.
Oh my gosh.
Listen
to you. Oh, let's go. This is the post training on power. Sideburns, man.
He literally shot
us when we were eating ramen.
F off, mate.
That's such cat. Denji, don't fall for him, like
that. That arm is dying cancer.
Granddad was a piece of shit.
I wanted revenge.
What?
I feel like that was his attempt.
We know they're after the door.
Oh, this is really your granddad? Oh, he was in the streets.
Delusional.
Yo, your granddad was in the streets. You knew the street rules. What's wrong with you, bro?
So?
It's not his fault they turned into zombies.
Sir, if I turn into a zombie,
shut the fuck up.
Please
don't get to ask this.
Don't sit there and be like, no, Lupo.
Of the person that your grandfather, like, didn't your grandfather feel guilty? You don't get to ask this.
Oh, you think you're better,
my friend?
Is he trying to use that to, like, you know, really get inside his head?
Hey, mind games. He just wants to get inside.
Even if he did kill your
granddad,
that's not your granddad's.
No deal.
No, with a smile.
Pull it.
No.
Bang, here we go.
Bang.
He's gotten stronger.
No, you. This man must have no brain.
It's like the friends that you're friends with.
We got time to talk because we believe in
you. I think he's going down the stairs. I don't think he's going to see me.
Oh, I hope the reason this public transfer
No, it wasn't the announcement. Due to the chainsaws inside, just get out.
Oh, he's so quick.
Damn.
No!
Bro, how do you shoot? The thing that she gets so easy to accidentally kill.
That's a stance guy.
Oh,
damn. That guy's so full of it! You are full of it.
It's like a video game.
Can we
ban that move?
Oh, you got cut already.
Just your head, Denji.
Oh my god,
it's all you've got left. And your legs.
Is it?
You're done. One of
them. Damn, what is that?
This is
a
common sword.
No, fuck you. This person pisses me off because he doesn't just say, Timmy, blah, 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 blah. He doesn't call him a bastard. He calls him trash.
Bro, he's going head first. This is great.
Yeah.
That's my main one, boy. Yeah. Oh, he's actually fighting about Eddie.
No. No.
This is where we go see the power.
Just needs a little WD for a good lord. I'm getting that bad.
Why?
Why?
What?
Oh!
Damn, he like.
Keep going. Oh, I love that.
This is what, yes!
Dude!
Oh my god,
he was that is so sick.
That is beautiful down the middle.
Take his heart. Go over there. Get it out.
So I was thinking, I was like, no, is it just like
a
so maybe he's just realized he can make it.
That's how good I was
I don't feel much sadness for that guy.
Chainsaws
everywhere! He was cocky and he put himself above Denji and he was dishing out judgment, but it was like he was exempt from that same judgment, the same standards. Like, but I'm above them.
That's crazy.
Wow.
He's gonna keep cutting him up.
Yes,
there we go.
Yes,
hell yeah, bro.
I love the fact that he's respecting him from as well. Start doing something to him.
Who's
walking out?
Haki, what's good?
Lovely.
You want revenge too?
They probably just kind of like hit him on the train or something. He wouldn't be out here with us.
I guess, yeah, because they suspect that he's
a double star.
Oh
no, boy. Bro, he's going to be constantly killing him.
Yeah, yeah. Different ways to die. Oh my god.
Oh no. This goes back to when
Kick King? Yes. Go ahead. Kick him in the balls.
Remember in episode 2, kept kicking him in the balls.
You gonna push him in the balls? Yeah.
He's like, he's not joking, bro. I've been there.
Don't be killjoy. Don't kill. Hey, man, don't kill him.
Take a shot. Shots.
Fine.
It's not gonna make him feel any better.
Come on, man.
Okay.
Yes, it will. I think it will.
Are you sure?
I think you should have wanted that.
One contestant, gentlemen. Is he gonna smoke?
The cigarette.
Not for someone who's already hit him.
Easy revenge.
Living Hill won't smoke again now.
Well, like, this is like the final one.
Or just keeping that.
Keep it.
Either smoke it, or
smoke this one as the last one.
See, she's
like,
he
was
here
for like a long time.
Easy revenge. Not shots at all.
Did you really die? Oh, he asked after.
Yep, not shots.
Yeah. Oh my god.
I knew it.
He's gonna get in on it. Let's go.
Bro,
about to hit this guy's voice.
Jazz torture.
She wants to know who wins the contest.
Yeah.
What a great ending.
That's the only part she watched.
I want to hear bitch holler.
What if that ended like?
That went pretty smoothly.
Just my nuts on the train tracks and it went bam.
Where's my dog? The violence feed that.
Oh, peace, girl.
Hands, man.
They're doing it for him. He's doing this in heaven. Yes. Yes.
Damn.
This is so
good. That was
dirt. Can you hear it?
That is actually
Oh,
it's ending already.
That was way too far.
She had a contract with the Gun Devils.
She used to work with them.
Right? What the fuck?
So that's exactly what happened.
What?
Oh, shit!
Was
she made the snake kill her?
Snake
that isn't
that
her own?
Like, she killed her own and the snake was over.
That's good.
That's amazing.
Who is this guy she's talking to?
Bro,
we got a massive compass now.
We got compass towards the Gun Devil.
So next season, it's finally.
So they're like, okay, now we can like actually get on.
Orlando.
Next season.
Oh
shit! To America. Yeah, buddies.
I love it. Yo, I like that very much.
Oh, he's not banging against the toes. It's just about
Is this the ending then?
Like, oh, yeah.
Is
this
like something?
Like, yeah.
I think that was actually like a solid place to stop.
Mm-hmm.
And like those anticipations, yeah, like, oh shit, you about to find a Gun Devil.
Aw,
yeah.
I love this ending.
Yeah. Gun Devil flesh.
Okay. Get more.
Right. Wait. Oh, we got a private
Made it seem,
it's I don't want to clip
it.
It was just such a great thing with that
ending. Yeah, they are, because that was part of
the
end.
The outro actually happened. They went shopping for food.
Okay.
They cooked dinner.
I want a cigarette.
Segue to outro.
I'm going
to smoke fancy dollar.
You got a kid?
I thought it was just some bullshit.
Yeah, because this is what we saw him smoke.
My first and last cigarette.
So nice. Yep.
History determined that was a lie.
Future about to come out.
Oh, you about to smoke it up. The snake devil pack.
There's like a note in it. I mean, there's a note on it. But.
For me, I think it would be too much of a
thing.
What does easy revenge exactly mean? Keep snake.
Smoke
like,
it when
you're cigarette going to do something? Or was it what it did to, like,
just embrace it.
The ghost? I don't know,
you
know?
No time left.
I like moments
last
like this.
Yeah.
Well, you know, last winter he could, right? Yes. Heck, he gets.
At least I knew I could be reckless, because the future devil told me that my death was gonna fucking suck. So
Asian dudes make smoking seem the coolest, man.
They really think it's hella cool, man. I was just thinking about it.
Is he gonna smoke out the easy?
Oh, so they just they did different. Then.
Something
oh, okay.
bad will happen.
I thought they were all the live actions that we watched too. Like a missile's gonna hit their building or something.
I don't mean that.
Is this
Son
a door?
Of a bitch.
Yeah.
Finally!
No, this is the very beginning.
Bro, I feel like this is
in the trailer. This is in the trailer.
But the only thing that makes me
cry is the first trailer started out like
tall.
This.
He's
and
tall.
Then he turns and then there's right. the fucking door.
Yeah.
I remember those sheets of paper.
It's not gonna, bro,
like
I'm calling. It's not gonna show us, is it? It's gonna open it. It's gonna be the end.
Not the Resident Evil loading screen.
Who is it? I thought it was Denji.
Denji? Maybe baby Denji?
Yeah, young Denji. Denji?
I think he's going to visit his heart and his mind.
Is this when he's giving up his eye or giving up his body?
Oh boy.
Oh no.
He doesn't have his eye patch yet.
Is this young Denji?
What's the significance
but now
of him?
Remember him more.
Oh, is that Chichita?
Watch this.
Oh.
Whose voice was that? Whose voice said don't open the door?
I don't know. It's supposed to be Pochita.
Oh, I think Pochita got another side to Pochita. That's how I imagine it. To open up that side of my personality or whatever.
Someone new?
No.
No, someone new.
Country mess.
That's Kobeni, right?
That's right.
Someone new.
Say.